A Providence woman is sentenced for her role in the murder of an autistic man from Worcester. And now, according to the Telegram and Gazette, Lara Cori will serve up to 20 years in prison after pleading guilty yesterday to the lesser charge of voluntary manslaughter. Prosecutors say in March 2013, Cori and James Housey lured Joseph Webster to a motel room in Northboro, where he was stabbed multiple times. Housey is awaiting trial on a murder charge.